drop a level. But like, you have to drop it into the block. I'm on level 9. I'm on the last level. I'm on the last level. Oh, I could have made that. I could have done it. I'm so close. I'm on the last level. Which level are you on? What is it about? What is it about? Is it like icy feet? And you have to like not get hit by the traps and like duck and stuff. Oh, I should have already completed this level. I mean, not that hard. Come on. Last one. Oh, finally, that took forever. Alright, what I'll do is like after every level, I'll wait for you, okay? Or you'll wait for me. We like try and complete it together and not have a race. Alright, I'm on green. Last time I was on blue. Green. Go. Gotta go fast. Yeet. Man, that first jump on the second level is so hard. I'm on level 7. What are you on? Is it the icy feet? Yeah, you just have to, like, on one of them it says do not jump, and then the other one says jump. And when it says jump, you have to wait till the last second to jump. Go to the other one. Last level. Oh, switch. Didn't let me pick up the thing. Boom. Oh, this one's annoying, but it's not. Alright, I'm about to complete it, so. What's the default death run? Alright, we'll do that in a second. We're on round two. Next is the final round. I'm gonna speed run it and I'm gonna complete it really quick. Good. I'm actually getting good at it. Is it worse than the one before? Go, 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 go. Yeet. Jump. 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 And then, why didn't I jump? Alright, you're doing better than me so far. Wait, that was a... Alright, that was a glitch. It didn't even jump. I'm on level 2. Jump fatigue is turned off, so you could jump as many times as you want. Jump. I'm on the cars level. Alright, level 3. This one. Jump. Jump. There we go. Have you ever made it past level 5? Oh, okay. No, what? Yeah. Wait, excuse me, Fortnite, but... On the cars, you have to duck. You have to crouch under the cars. Cars will come up at the very end, and you have to crouch. Yeah, you have to like have like the right amount of speed. You have to go like pretty fast. The faster the better. So try not to like go Fortnite character, go Fortnite character, go Fortnite character. Oh, yeet, hit that. Go, 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 go. Well, you have to do, you have to impulse the little thing and it bounces you over the lava. You have to hit like the end of it because the lava's too big. I'm still on level 5, sadly. Yep. 5. Last level, last round, I did level 5 the second time. Nice, Jalen. Level 5 isn't that hard. It's hard, but like, it's not impossible. Wall or something? I crouched between both doors. Did my pickaxe hit the wall? Honestly, they should give you like a chug jug to hold in your hand so like the pickaxe doesn't block the whole thing. Let's go back to Hub. Do you know what's the code for the default death run? Jalen, I think you should use that guy's code. I could look up the code. Whoa, we just did it at the same time.